I forgot to tell you, we're gonna need a second microphone for one of these songs. Not the next one, so you have a little time. So, hey, a penny. Damn it, it's not a penny.
What is it?
I don't know. You tell me what it is.
I don't know. I don't even want to know if I tell.
So, seen any crappy movies lately? No? Nobody here has seen G.I. Joe, huh?
Sorry.
They seem to be making them in droves. I mean, I found out recently that Jennifer Lopez has been cast in the big screen adaptation of Dallas. Just what we need, a whole summer full of commercials asking, who bitch slapped JR? And they're making an I Dream of Jeannie movie, because, you know, the Bewitched one was such a huge success. So I did a little research to try to figure out what the hell's going on in Hollywood, and came up with this.
No, we don't need a plot, we got CGI. No, we don't need a plot, we got CGI. No, we don't need a plot, we got CGI. We got a writer, a director, and a nice set of boots. $100 million budget, tell me how can we lose? We got everything we need to make this movie a smash, except the story, characters, and that kind of trash. We only even need one actor this time, who doesn't even have to act, cause we'll dub all his lines. And he really only needs to be there for the screen test. We'll do it on a green screen, and we'll animate the rest. Then we'll digitally make him look like Ben Affleck and put him up against the big PlayStation graphic. We gotta do it cheap so we don't have to do it well. We'll just make it fast and blurry so you really can't tell. We got a plot hole the size of the Grand Canyon, and the chick won't show her boobs, so we'll have to use a stand-in. Computer magic won't let us pretend it was on purpose and supposed to look that way in the end. We don't need a plot, we got CGI, come on.
We don't need a plot, we got CGI. No, we don't need a plot, we got CGI.
Come on.
We don't need a plot, we got CGI.
Crossovers, all the latest crazy fans are chasing. Alien versus Predator, Freddy versus Jason. We gotta get a part of this market while it's hot. So quick, run down a list of all the characters we got. They did Puppet Master versus Demonic Toys. Maybe we can do Buffy versus the Lost Boys. Or maybe put her up against Blade unarmed. Or make it a cat fight with the chicks from Charmed. Or put Lawnmower Man in a remake of Tron. Hobbits can go up against the Leprechaun. We can whip up an alien that's quite a looker. First Star Trek 12, Kirk versus TJ Hooker. We need something hotter, so I know that we gotta put Sabrina the Teenage Witch on a date with Harry Potter. Could be scary, could be funny, could use an evil bunny. Mix it like a meat grinder, it'll make us lots of money. We don't need a plot, we got CGI.
Come on, we don't need a plot, we got CGI.
Come on,
we don't need a plot, we got CGI.
Come on,
we don't need a plot, we got CGI.
Toto, I don't think we're in Kansas anymore.
Here. What's that sign say?
Hollywood.
Hollywood?
Oh no!
I hear all they make is sequels.
And remakes.
And flops.
Oh my!
Sequels and remakes and flops, oh my! Sequels and remakes and flops, oh my! Sequels and remakes and flops, oh my! Sequels and remakes and flops, oh my!
We're out of ideas. I mean, we got nothing but the sequels and the prequels and the spin-offs that we're stuck in. For us to have a future, it's absolutely vital that people like films with part 7 in the title. Comic books can't be anatomical, so we should get a list of all the comics that haven't been a movie yet. I got one and it hasn't been done. Archie Comics, the movie, starring Owen Wilson. Or could we do a foreign film once more? Because it can't be subtitled, no one reads anymore. The live-action Garfield was a total flop, but I'm hearing good things about the Marmaduke plot. We'll do a teen sex comedy with the Star Wars 33, but there can't be any sex, we need it rated PG. So cut out all the silicon, even if it makes a plot hole big enough to be seen from space.
We don't need a plot, we got CGI.
Come on,
we don't need a plot, we got CGI.
Come on,
we don't need a plot, we got CGI.
Come on,
we don't need a plot, we got CGI.
Put out crappier and crappier movies every time. Just wait until you see Police Academy 9. And if you don't like it, then there's nothing you can do. We own the movie studios and the theaters too. Ah!